This video tutorial I will cover group by examples using a stream. Here I have defined the class student. It has four variables: student name, teacher name, level, and class name. This example we will see how to group classes by a teacher name. Here I have defined the class stream group by demo 1. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling getStudentList method. In this method, I have created a student list object. In that, I am adding 5 student objects. Peter is a student name, Mr. John is a teacher name, and class level is 1, and class name is Java Basics. And this method returns student list. Here I am calling stream method of student list. Stream method returns stream of students. Then I am calling collect method of stream. Collect method accept collector object. And here I am calling grouping by method of collectors, which return collector object. And that collector object will group the students based on the teacher name. This collect method returns map. And map key is teacher name, and value is list of students. In this for loop, I am getting each key and corresponding list of students. Teacher name is Mr. John. And he is taking 3 classes: Java Basics, Web Service Basics, and Advanced Java. Teacher name is Mr. Kumar, and he is taking Ruby Basics and Advanced Ruby classes. This is how we can group the classes based on the teacher name. In this example, we will see how to group the classes by level. Here I have defined the class stream group by demo 2. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling getStudentList method, which returns a list of students. Here I am calling stream method of student list. Stream method returns stream of students. Then I am calling collect method of stream. Collect method accept collector object. Here I am calling grouping by method of collectors, which return collector object, and that collector object will group the students based on the level. And this collect method will return map, and map key is level, and value is list of student objects. In this for loop, I am getting a key and the corresponding value. Key is level, and value is student list. In level 1, there are 3 classes are there: Java Basics, Web Service Basics, and Ruby Basics. In level 2, there are two classes are there, Advanced Java and Advanced Ruby. This example we will see, count the number of classes per level. Here I have defined the class stream group by demo 3. I am running this program in debug mode. Here I am calling getStudentList method, which returns list of student objects. Here I am calling stream method of studentList. Stream method returns stream of students. Then I am calling collect method of stream. Collect method accept collector. And grouping by method of collectors returns collector. And that collector will group the students based on the level. And also count the number of classes in each level. Collect method returns map. Key is level. And value is count. In level 1, there are 3 classes are there. In level 2, there are 2 classes are there.